I just have one question for Mike. What's my gender?
What's Jeffree's gender?
You identify as he/he.
Yeah, bro.
All right. Was that?
Hey. I've been doing this for so long. These terms did not exist when I was a kid.
Do you f with them or no?
No. I think half of it's f-ing stupid. So the whole culture of everyone saying that they're this and that, it's like, oh, there's just, it's too many labels. Just be yourself.